Hello everyone, welcome to Queen Goddess TV. Have you noticed? Oh well. Okay, we changed the name of our channel. Yeah, to a more exciting name. A name that truly represents us. Now, I need to apologize, first of all, for staying away for so long before uploading content. This is because I went on to do researches on different businesses. I had to take time to go ahead to research on businesses that we could do to make us money, cheddar, this moolah. We need to make it in the easiest possible way that we can. And with this research that we made, we found out some interesting things, which I'll be telling you and sharing with you guys. And we went ahead also to started building a business club, which I'm going to introduce to you guys later on in this, on one of the videos coming up. So I apologize. I hope you accept my apology. And if you're a returning subscriber, please forgive me. If this is the first time of seeing me or watching us on TV, please consider subscribing. Give us a like, a thumbs up, leave us a comment. Let us know what you think about this new thing going on here. And we've revamped the channel. Now we have a schedule for every day that we upload. And today is Saturday, and we call it Social Saturdays. Social Saturdays will bring you amazing events happening around our families, our friends, our neighbors, you know. And if you call us to come cover your event, we'll be there for you. So let us know. And concerning the business club, so far so good. I've learned so many things along the way, and I'm still learning more, and there's still some things that I need to clear up. I think I made some errors along the way, and I'm trying to clear that up, and I'm going to tell you that story as time goes on. But today, on our Social Saturday, we're going to discuss this. This invitation is the invitation card to my father's wedding, and it's breaking news! Why is it breaking news? The main reason why it's breaking news is because of the person he got married to. This lady is a 75-year-old woman, already had children, never been married to anybody. Even the person she had children with, that person has long passed away, over 30 years ago. But now she's ready, and then she wants to be in a relationship. And the daughter had to go to church to give thanksgiving about her mother getting married at the age that's over 70 years old. How exciting is that? And I'm trusting God that if you're believing God for the same kind of gift of marriage at any age, believe and trust, you will get it too. Hold on to these testimonies and you will get your own breakthrough and miracle. So follow me on this exciting journey. Well, my dad told me, that we took her to the palace to see my cousin, call him Big Brother, you know, the king. So many things happening, just watch. But what we're going to be having, you're going to see, first of all, the wedding, clips from the wedding, and then clips from the traditional marriage. Give us a like, give us a thumbs up. Let us know what's going on. Tell me what you think. And if you need us to join faith with you for your own, also write a comment and believe. So follow me now. Let's go on this exciting and amazing journey. See you soon.
Puazin.
Celine.
Ma?
Yes. That let's is. Give it up for Grandpa. No, let's celebrate him.
Thank you.
birthday this morning. At your age, some of you here, at 120, you will call all your children. Say, God said, I'm about to come home. Please come wherever you are in the world. I want to bless you. Let me hear your big amen. If God can make it possible at the age of 84, there is nothing God cannot do. Anyone believe in God for marriage here? Anyone believe in God for someone here? This testimony will implicate.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone married here? You are still living like a single. And no fruit to show for it. This celebration this morning, I've given birth to your fruit.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone that celebrate good things follow them.
Amen.
But the reason of this good thing you celebrated this morning, I see good things follow you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
At age 84, your testimony will make you to cry other like this.
Amen.
People will celebrate God with you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
After we pray for the greatest couple.
Amen.
Hush, we should close because praise after Jesus. Therefore, the Spirit said that I shall allow Papa to pray for his children.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Okay, Mama, you can go back now.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Father, in your word says, he that findeth a wife, findeth in your word. Good things.
Amen.
Favor.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This home, no man born by woman will come against it.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
At the age, Bible said, at old age, you shall see bear fruit.
Amen.
Oh Lord, I decree fruitfulness.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your children will not suffer because of you.
Amen.
You will not give them issues.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This good thing will give birth to 20 good things in your family.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You shall live very strong.
Amen.
Very old.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not die before your time.
Amen.
And Bible says you shall die at the age of 120.
Amen.
And he did it in the beginning.
Amen.
He's still doing it.
Amen.
He will do it in your life.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not serve God and miss heaven.
Amen.
You will not miss heaven.
Amen.
You will not begin with God and end with the enemy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This home will not take you out of Christianity.
Amen.
It will not take you out of God.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
For every eye that see this good thing, God is falling there from now on.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This home is declared blessed. Is established.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Is established.
Amen.
In the name of God the Son.
Amen.
And in the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
For in Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Man of God, you're not supposed to be DJ.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
By the Spirit of the Lord that came upon David, 1 Samuel 16, verse 13. And the Spirit be each free in the name of Jesus. If you wish to born again, God will answer your prayer.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be?
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey, hey. Praise God. Praise God, so that we will go to our priest. Praise Master Jesus. Praise, before Papa pray for his children, Idol of Villa. Praise God. Before Papa pray for our priest, I want everybody to take picture with Papa and all the unit. Praise. There is something you see on your phone, you smile. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise, bless Papa. Give Papa mic. Praise, believe every word with all your heart, and God will do it.
Amen.
Papa, pray for us.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As you witness this occasion today, people will witness your own. My life, I pray for you now.
Amen.
One is long life,
number
two is good health, number
three is understanding the word.
If it's possible,
number
four is money.
If you cannot, don't bother.
God told me that money answers all things, and money is a defense. You have it. Last, the one I'm praying for, the fruit of the womb. You that are not great, your own is coming.
Amen.
You that say, how can it happen? It will happen.
Amen.
As you see us now here, leaning down and standing up, it is the word, it is the power of God.
Yes.
It's the Holy Spirit, it's the anointing. You have them all.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit will rest upon you all.
Amen.
Every prophecy said about you in this year and beyond will happen.
Amen.
At the appointed time, God will bring it to pass.
Amen.
Because God is not a liar.
Amen.
Therefore, I speak to you and I speak to my Father. Father, here are your children kneeling down before you and not before me, but before you. Take care of them all.
Amen.
Because you see, I will preserve you.
Amen.
I will preserve your soul.
Amen.
I will preserve you from all evil.
Amen.
Preserve you're going out.
Amen.
And you're coming. So shall it be for you all.
Amen.
Thank you, faithful Father.
Let's celebrate God.
God bless you.
My cream will not come, will not come.
Grandpa's fine.
This is Grandpa's. It is.
That's good. Today is Grandpa's, my dad's special day. Don't mind my hair. I'm gonna add something to it later. Mm-hmm. We're going for the traditional marriage of my dada, my popsy. There we go. See all my big aunties and mamas.
On our way now.
And the cutie princess there. Yeah, she's trying not to smile. Okay. Look at them. They're right in front. They're waiting for us. You see that car that's parked waiting for us? Right there. They're already. No, I can't be far. I'll go faster, but the road is just the best road so far. So, they've created the road, baby. You're not going to laugh today. My driving. So, when we get there, we have the church. Yes. Okay, I'll see you guys soon when we get to Delta State Akbaru or Atasaple around there. Our new mama is coming home. I'm going to bring her home.
One man, no,
Congratulations.
Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed everything. You enjoyed all the clips. Did you dance with us? Okay. Thank you for watching. I'm really grateful you're here to watch. And look out for the next social Saturday. Look out for the next story on Saturday. All right. Thanks for watching.